for me, really, this Millennium Night must be a big opportunity to project a positive image also of this area in the world. And if I'm here, it's also to help this to happen.
I wish here to assert and confirm that Egypt has taken all security measures to guarantee safety and joy and provide joy to its guests and its families, its citizens also, because we are not providing security to foreigners only or to tourists only, but to our children and our families.